Welcome to day two of starting an Indian dropshipping business from scratch. So yesterday we opened our Shopify account, and now we are going to optimize our store. We are making this page as the same background as our logo for simple design. The key here is how simple can we make our store. And now the tough part. Adding the product. You need to follow a particular niche here, or you could simply select the product you think will do good. So see you on day three.